Well, it's interesting. In a way.
There's a really important point. The Quranic language was almost entirely male until one of the women actually complained about it. You know, she went to the Prophet and she said, "Why are these verses all talking about men?" All the verses that came after that complaint were men and women, believing men, believing women, dhakar wa untha. And